डेली मेमोरियल सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल। हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू चैप्टर नंबर 7 ऑफ इंग्लिश एनसीईआरटी वेरी गुड क्लास 1 एंड द टाइटल ऑफ चैप्टर इज वंस आई सॉ अ लिटिल बर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस रिसाइट दिस पोएम विद मी। वंस आई सॉ अ लिटिल बर्ड कम होप 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 आई क्राइड लिटिल बर्ड विल यू स्टॉप 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 आई वाज गोइंग टू द विंडो टू से हाउ डू यू डू बट ही शुक हिज लिटिल टेल एंड अवे ही फ्लू। लेट अस अगेन रिसाइट दिस पोएम। वंस आई सॉ अ लिटिल बर्ड कम होप 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 I cried, little bird, will you stop, stop, stop? I was going to the window to say, how do you do? But he shook his little tail and away he flew. Students, let us explain the summary of this poem. Students, in this poem, a boy sees a little bird sitting at his window. And he comes near the bird to talk to him, but the bird rapidly flew away. And the bird rapidly flew away. Now, we will learn the new words of this chapter. First is little, L-I-T-T-L-E, bird, B-I-R-D, cry, C-R-I-E-D, hop, H-O-P, window, W-I-N-D-O-W, shook, S-H-O-O-K, tail, T-A-I-L, away, A-W-A-Y, flew, F-L-E-W. Now, we will do the word meaning of this chapter. Saw. Saw means students, looked. Hop. Moving up and down. Stop, to stand still. Shook, made a repeated movement. Again the voice, look. L-O-O-K-E-D. Moving, M-O-V-I-N-G. Up, U-P up. Down, D-O-W-N. Stand, S-T-A-N-D. Still, S-T-I-L-L. Repeated, R-E-P-E-A-T-E-D. Movement, M-O-V-E-N-E-N-T. So students, saw means look. Hop means moving up and down. Stop means to stand still. Shook, made a repeated movement. Let us make some sentences with the help of words window. Please open the window. Tail, elephant has a very small tail. Hop, I like to hop in the rain. Hop means jump. Stop, the bus will stop now. It's time to do question answer. What did the child see? The child saw a little bird. What was the little bird doing, students? The little bird was sitting upon a window. Again do the question answer. What did the child see? The child saw a little bird. And what was the little bird doing? The little bird was sitting upon a window. Okay students, today's your work is to revise this chapter with the help of video. See you again.